Morning dear students, this is Mr. Emil. Today we are going to deal with 1.2, Unit 2, the online generation. Let's see some important vocabulary. In the first reading passage, you will find access. It's a verb and it means to enter to or to make use of. Number 2, albeit. It's a conjugation and it means although. Authority, it's a noun and it means the power to give orders and make decisions. Illustrate, it's a verb and it means to explain or make something clear by serving as an example. Initiate, it's a verb and it means to cause a process or action to start something. Parallel, it's a verb, it means to happen at the same time or in a similar way. Submit, it's a verb, and it means to accept or yield to someone's rule or decision. Transform, it's a verb, and it means to undergo a significant change. In the second reading passage, you will find benefit, which is a noun and it means an advantage or profit gained from something. Conduct, it's a verb and it means to organize something, usually a research or study, and carry it out. Diverse, it's an adjective and it means showing wide variety or very different. Global, it's an adjective and it means of all or relating to the whole world or worldwide. Then we have guideline. It's a noun and it means a general rule or principle or piece of advice. Innovation, it's a noun and it means something new or original, especially a new product or idea or method. Then we have medium. It's a noun and it means a means of doing or expressing something. The last word is predict. It's a verb and it means to say that something will likely happen in the future. Thank you for good listening. Until we meet again, I wish you the best of luck. Mr. Emil.